This is a modern private school where digital resources are used to teach students in an effective manner. On the other hand, students in the government schools are not exposed to modern teaching methods and still follow the conventional teaching methods. Balaswiksha is an initiative to bridge this digital divide. In this effort, a free software operating system was built by Swiksha volunteers. A pilot project was then conducted in different government schools. In order to measure the impact, we conducted a test before introducing Balaswiksha with not so good results. Students were then introduced to the applications in Balaswiksha, which provide a virtual lab environment and have a practical approach to learning. And the result, a 140% jump in the average test scores. Balaswiksha has been a very different experience for me. Using computers, I was able to understand the concepts like solar eclipse, lunar eclipse easily. K-Geography also helped me in learning map pointing. The science fair conducted by Swiksha helped me in learning about satellite communication. Balaswiksha cannot be a sustainable activity without the involvement of teachers. And now we have 75 schools which have Balaswiksha operating system installed in their labs.